Welcome back. We're carrying on with our Manchester United FIFA 21 Super League career mode today on the PS4 stream on my United Red Devils 20 YouTube channel. So please subscribe bottom right hand corner if you're new. This is episode 53. And on this episode, we are away to Spurs in the Super League. Then we're home to Bayern Munich in the Super League. At home to Real Sociedad, then in the UEFA Champions League group stages. So we're going to jump straight into the Spurs away game. And we are going to go with, just trying to think what team to go with. I'm going to have to go fully strength. I'm going to go with the first team for this. Yeah, so please subscribe on my United Red Devils 20 YouTube channel, bottom right hand corner if you're new. Every single new member is warmly welcome, so you know, please subscribe. The bigger, the better this channel will get. Let's go. Tackle. Oh. Bruno, oof. Bruno, get in. Oh, that's a crap ball. You're already going to test De Gea from there. Great ball. So, Haaland back post. Oh, we're all over them here. Oh, well done. Fuck's sake. Ah! Conceding stupid goals again. The vibration's still on. Vibration seems to be on. Oh, don't bloody get it. Some of that. Wouldn't want one for long, will you? I've already conceding too many goals already. Get in. Oh, lazy pass was that, man. Fernandez is knackered. Okay. Get Grealish. Get him, Pogba. I thought I fucked this up then. Oh, keep daisy dallying on the ball all the time. This is why teams score against us. We take so long on the freaking ball. Block. See, that's just about. It's all about looking for that blooming pass, isn't it? That should finish the job. It's 5-1. It's done well since he's come on. We'll take the throw. Oh, Popper's on a hat trick here. Playing alright now, just conceding too many freaking goals still. If that gets blown up for offside, how's that offside? You can get up. Some of that Spurs, you mid-table Arsenal. RB Leipzig beat Man City. Bloody hell. Same questions every press conference. Yeah, look who we've got next. Bayern Munich at home. Right, we will go with that team. Yeah, see, they all want to play. This is the issue. Every player is wanting to play. I can't keep everybody happy. I mean, look, I need to play Diallo. He wants a game, like... I've got to try and keep the whole squad happy. I mean, they've only got bloody Timo Werner, so it's not like I'm screwed. Rashford nearly done you, which is funny. Right, I want you lot on it. Right, pass there. Simple. And again, there. Good. Let's pass the... Let play flow. I think it's through! Gunnarin! I bet he's put one of my players. He actually hasn't. Fucking hell, he has let play flow. Try and keep everyone happy, see? That's the only thing I would say was wrong about FIFA. The players moan so much if you don't play them. Oh, can we have some game time, please? No, not good enough. Go on, Saint-Maximin! Rashford! Go on. Finds Bruno! 3-0! He has booked him as well. What? Jesus Christ. Ref! We'll have that, yeah? play. Good ball. Camavinga! 4-0! We are literally tearing Bayern Munich apart here. 4-0. I've got to be careful because Fernandes is on a yellow card, so I'm just being very wary that he is on a yellow. Oh, how did he know that was going to get intercepted there? Good ball. There. This is fun. I'm absolutely toiling with Bayern Munich. It's actually quite funny. Yeah, I got to be careful because he is on a yellow. Great ball. Oh, Camavinga gets his hat trick. I didn't even mean that pass. Well, I'll take the yellow card, it's fine. Timo Werner's, he's probably going to shoot from here. What? For what? There. Oh. Shit. Not quick enough on the ball, lads. Not quick enough. There. Oh, yeah, well. Jonathan David scores. Great counter-attacking football for United, and he scores again. The Canadian superstar, who I paid literally hardly anything for, is scoring goal for fun. Jonathan David! Can't stop scoring. Well done, Donnarumma. Not there. Good save. Hoopers. Get in.
Siamo in compagnia del mister per le prime impressioni a caldo sul match appena concluso. Abbiamo finito.
Right, up next, Real Sociedad and Champions League group stages phase. So, I'm thinking now which team to go for this. Thinking. I really want to start that Jonathan David because he does need some game time. Starting Martial. I'm even contemplating getting maybe Bamad on the bench, maybe. Maybe Camavinga as well. So I've now got no other striker. So maybe. Maybe give Cavani. It's only Real Sociedad, so. This game should be a walk in the park. Our Champions League group stages group is literally piss take. The teams who've gotten it. Meet me. Didn't get the ball. Meet me. And again, spots Bruno but couldn't get the ball under his feet. Come on, get the ball. Oh. play. Come on, and again. No one's marking. Kieran Trippier, where are you, bruv? Please get, can we get some gameplay going, please? Good ball. See out. Better. Good ball. Bruno! Oh. Two nil. James Maddison from the corner. Oh, he's at the bar! It's Jonathan David again, my new superstar I brought in the summer. Oof. That might be pulled back. So I've got to be careful when he's on fucking booking. It's in again! Oh. Ciao! Well, I brought Cavani on, I brought Ahmad on, and I've brought on Sancho, basically. Oof. Pau Torres! Oh! And that's through. Oh! Ball. Vonnie! Ball. Oh. Oh. Adding Cavani! Oh! Outdoors again! Scores! About to say, is he given a freaking penalty? just where you can't get the freaking ball off them. Oof. Two wins out of two. We're on our way. Next up, Man City away in the Super League. Yeah, I'm thinking strongest team possible for this. And I'm thinking... thinking Sterling for this. Manchester Derby. Right. Maximum concentration now. I ain't losing to the blue side of Manchester. Nah. It's funny how they've got Brozovic. We've been linked with him in real life. Go on, Sancho. Sancho! Got in! Off the line. Oh, well, Luke Shaw, give it away. Ah! 3-0! Assisted by Haaland. Over them here. Over them here. And it is 5. Jonathan David has scored again. This kid's on fire. He just waits. Like, yeah, I'm burying this. Done. Sterling. Oh, well done. Fuck's sake, Varane. Hey, he's missed it. Bruno Camavinga, straight at the other end.
Siamo in compagnia del mister per le prime impressioni a caldo sul match appena concluso.
Get in. Right, I'm going to leave it there for episode 53 and jump to episode 54 straight after this. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll speak to you guys very, very shortly. Thanks for watching.